Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping with the prime factors of number 197. So let's start. So if we talk about the number 197, it is a prime number, so we can clearly say that the prime factors of 197 is the number itself. But still, if in exam or in school you want to prove it, then you can write it like this, all right? And because 197 is a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself, right? So you can write it on the left hand side also. And once you will do so, you'll have 1, and once you have 1, your work is done, and whatever you have on the left hand side will be your set of prime factors for the number 197, that is 197 itself. So this was all about prime factors of 197. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.